Oh, and that blocked. One blocked by the Mounties, then recovered. What looks like to be at the line of scrimmage pretty much for the Mounties.
Yep, blocked by the Mounties here, caught. So that a field goal is not enough.
And another great catch by Barton, lighting it up in the fourth quarter. Just on top of Alex McDonald again, getting the 2 points. As Justin Vogels will bring this ball in and airing it out to Barton. Falling through Barton with a touchdown for Mount Allison.
Alex McDonald had the interception through his hands, and Barton makes the catch and runs into the end zone.